things are slowly starting to make sense. Dimensionally speaking.
Ah! A speed sphere! That'll get you moving.
I bet some extra speed could make quick work of that barrier. Do you live on Sargasso too, Gary?
Savali, actually. I've been studying in the archives. It's the greatest repository of dimensional knowledge I've ever seen.
Device may be able to redirect my possibilities. There must be a way to activate it.
Oh, there we go. Found it.
Outstanding! You seem to be a natural at this, Clank.
I am cautiously optimistic. I feel myself learning something by completing these puzzles, but I cannot explain what it is.
The words will come to you when you are ready. Now, lead your possibilities to the final meta terminal. And not to stress you out, but there's a lot riding on this. Like a lot.
If I fix this anomaly, will that fix all the damage that has been done in this dimension?
Oh no, anomalies are spreading too quickly to do that. I'm afraid a dimensional cataclysm is coming, and our only hope to stop it is with that which caused it.
The Dimensionator?
Indeed. But if repairing anomalies is helping you learn about dimensionality, I think you'll soon be able to learn enough to save us all. Hopefully.
I wonder if I will be able to solve all of this in the end.
What makes you say that?
It has been a long time since I have been a hero. And with everything that happened with the Dimensionator, I am concerned.
In times of great stress, which seems to be every day of my life, I've always found it best to take things one step at a time. Focus on what's in front of me.
This feels lighter than air.
Wait, what am I missing?
I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
I think I have an idea. Okay, and then put the speed one here. We'll try that. That doesn't work. Give me that. Put that over there. Oh, I see. Put this over here.
I wonder if some extra speed could help my possibilities cross this gap.
Put that there. And put the speed one there. I think that could work. Alright. Oh no, I also need to put the speed one there first and then put that one there. Yep, so we put the speed one here. And we put that one there. Yep, that should work. Looked like it was pushing them up before, so. I'll get down from here, man. Okay, that should work. There we go. Jesus Christ, that was a lot of brain power required. Closer to stopping the dimensional cataclysm. Oh my god, I don't know why I did that, bro. No, I think I need to speed boost first.
Then I say, listen, Mort. You, Mort, better hide that lemonade before Mort shows up.
Whoa! You saved them! How did you do that?
I am uncertain.
Rivet! How the heck are you?
Look who it is! You would not believe my luck today. My trip to Nefarious City went totally sideways. I wrecked my ship, and I...
You go on and leave that one to old Mort. Well, assuming you brought that part I asked for, hmm? I'll have this old thing in ship shape.
Just gotta lower the bridge, and then I'm taking you to my hideout.
What are we going to do there?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, these are the monsters from... Oh my god. Hello there. Oops. Trying to fight those guys up there while we're sitting at the same time. I don't know what to do. That's so annoying that you have to literally